Spyro here. Today we're on the Hypixel server and we're going to play Galaxy Wars, which is a new game on the Hypixel server, and it's really awesome, so let's get straight into it. Okay, so this game is a lot like Star Wars. It's actually basically Star Wars. So anyway, the first thing is you get this thing, you can pick a team. Let's start with the Jedi. Let's be a Jedi Knight. So anyway, there's like a whole bunch of... There's like the good and the bad, or whatever you want to call it, like the dark side and the light side. But they're both the same, just like different sides. But they both have this, like, there's three classes on both sides.
Escort the droid to the power core before we run out of time.
The same thing. But you would think this would add mods. Look how everything looks, like there's lasers going around, pulling stuff, but there's just no mods in this. You just have to join the server, and I think download the texture pack also. And it's off. So yeah, it's just like Star Wars, and we have to just be like next to this droid and make it move far away, it won't move, and you have to bring it all the way through like the base and stuff, and get to the other side, and they have to try to stop us and wait for the time to run out. So it's really cool, and I have a, right now for this class, you get a lightsaber, a pistol, and a dash, which just makes you like speed first. And like everything just looks amazing, all the models and stuff, it's just so cool. Especially on the Stormtroopers, because I really like the models. I have no idea how they did that. The mask looks awesome. Alright, let's try, actually, let's just be careful. There's also like NPCs, like these aren't real people because they don't have name tags, but I guess they just make it, just to make it more hard and stuff. But it's really cool, like when there's lasers flying everywhere, it looks just like a Star Wars movie. Just really nice and fun. I might play this again with Cashman and Project Tokyo. So yeah, I'll see you in another video coming up later. Oh crap. I think you can block lasers, I don't really know. I did it before, I don't know how. Alright, let's try Soldier. We can get a blaster, like a rocket launcher, and like some grenades. Oh, a turret. I forgot about the turret. So this one, I'm gonna put like a table in it here and see if it starts shooting. Yes, it's shooting. That's cool. This is just like an amazing game. It's really fun. And like
we've
I said,
taken the first
mod, which is like really amazing. You would think this would be like everything would be a mod, but it's not. I'm not sure if this server has plugins. Probably not. I don't think it's easy. Rocket launcher. That was awesome. Okay. I know. This is what I look like. Look. See what I guess. Alright. Let's see if I can find anyone. So far we're doing really good. We're almost at the end, I think. Yeah. So, it's not gonna hit. It's really cool. I love Star Wars, so this is just a cool thing to me. I definitely recommend checking it out. I died. Alright, let's go. That's kind of cool. Let's try to like block lasers. I think you can do that. Sorry. Oh, we spawned over here, that's cool. And like the sound effects are awesome, like listen to that when I turn on and off the lightsaber. I don't know if you can hear that, but it's really cool. Alright, let's protect this droid. Let's see, I see some guys over here, I think. Oh, there's someone. This is like really cool. Alright, let's get this guy. This guy's going down. The Sith Lord will die. Oh, someone killed him. Alright, this is like a mountain. Alright, let's try to block the laser. Come on. Get me. Oh, I don't really know how to do that. I think so. Now. Get back in the fight. Alright, let's try to stand near the droid. So let's get it moving. Let's get this guy. Got him. Let's So you got 4 kills and 4 deaths. That's not bad. You can see like the thing on the right on the screen. Oh, we're almost there. Awesome. Oh, whoa, bro. Ow. I died. I keep getting the green lights here. I like the blue lights here, but it's really all the same. I don't know how that it chooses which one to give you. I guess it's random. But yeah. Let's get this guy. I'm going down, son. Ow, don't shoot me. I want to go lightsaber with you. Come on, let's go. Die. Yeah, that's how it's done. Don't think we'll die. Ow. Oh, it's so close. Come on. Is that the end? I don't really know what the end is. I just, like, tried this out twice.
Second point taken. Time extended.
So, yeah, I don't really know exactly how this works, but I have the general idea. These things. Don't know what that is, but whatever. And I didn't see that. Okay. I basically know the general idea. I don't know when this came out, but I'm guessing it's pretty recent. I just saw it today. I was like, this is awesome. Oh, we have quite a while to go. We have 8 minutes, so it shouldn't be too hard. Okay, hello, you're gonna die now. Goodbye. Hey, what? There we go. Oh, hi. Ow. This is probably a really good... this is just a really good game. It's probably one of the best games on the Hypixel server I've seen so far. Which way do I go? I think this one. Like this, everything, I just keep going on about it, but it's just really cool. Alright, let's see if we can get some more kills. I want to get more kills here. Alright. I really like the everything's like 3D models. It's so cool. Whoa. Alright, this guy there. He threw his, how? You just press drop? Oh, that's so cool. So apparently if you press the drop button, whatever that is, and you're holding your lightsaber, it throws it. Oh, that's so cool. I just see this guy doing it. Oh, that's cool. Alright, I gotta try this on someone. That's just awesome. Hello there, I'm just gonna... Oh, yes. Oh, that's so cool. I don't know how they're doing these things. Like, Minecraft has just grown so much. Oh, I gotta hit. Oh, it killed him! Yeah, I killed him. That was awesome. Oh, this minigame is just so awesome. I think right now there's only one map. Hopefully they'll make more, because I just love this so much. It's just so fun. Hey, what? Oh, hello. Goodbye. Looks like we're clear right now. Is that actually the end? I don't really know how far this is. I think we're almost there, hopefully. Hello. Do this seriously. Laser this guy.
Third point passed. Push on to the final point.
Oh, okay. So I guess that means we're close. Oh, on the bar, there's like it says. Oh, I get it now. All right, so we're almost there then. This is so cool. You know, it would just be amazing if like you can go in like the ships, like the spaceships. And just like fly around and shoot things. If they could like somehow do that, which I don't know how they would do that, that would just be so cool. Because I just love that about Star Wars, like the ships, the battles, and stuff. I haven't seen much people here. I mean, yeah. Just like there's a guy there, but that's about it. This should be easy. Now let's get the blaster. Pistol. It's called pistol. I think it should be called blaster. That would make more sense. You there. Boom. Boom. Oh, yeah. Wait, someone's shooting me from somewhere. Oh, that must be the end. Yeah, put up a turret. See if I can survive this. I want to get some kills. Oh, there's someone. Hey, there's... Oh, wait. The counter control. Okay, so if you kill NPCs, it doesn't go on the kill board, which makes sense because those are just really easy to kill anyway. Yeah. This is awesome. That was cool. Okay. That was really fun. All right, so let's join another game and let's be the dark side. Bah! Dark side. This is just so cool. This is just so amazing. All right, what's this? I didn't go over here before. Little throne. I get the throne. Oh, Flash gets the throne. Flash. All hail Flash. Flash man. Okay. What's out here? Okay, and we are starting.
Don't let that droid get past our defenses.
Two lightsabers. Double lightsaber. Oh yeah. My skin kind of looks weird with this, but it doesn't matter. It's still awesome. Because with the sunglasses, it looks kind of weird, but who cares? Alright, let's do this. After this, I want to be a smoke because I love smoke. Charging. Shab everybody's head. That's gonna be more. There we go. Oh, hello. Oh, I got confused. I thought he was on my team. Alright, let's pick. We've been a lot of. We've been a Jedi a lot before, so let's try. Alright, so such were the dark side, we gotta try to make them stop from pushing the thing. I love the model on this gun. Blaster. Looks cool. I love this. Alright. Hello, you're gonna die. You're gonna die. The Wookiee. The Wookiee. The last time I don't think we tried the Wookiee, did we? Oh, actually, the last time we didn't try any of them. Oh, I don't remember. Ow. I think maybe we tried one. We'll do one more game after this. Okay, let's do this. Alright, this time, let's do one more with this, and then we'll try the Bounty Hunter. And there's Minecraft music. Rocket Launcher! Did I kill him? I don't think I can kill him. I can't see. Why am I blind? I'm just hiding. Oh, you! Ow. Let's kill the Bounty Hunter. Let's see how this one works. This one, I think, is pretty cool, too. Yeah, this one has, like, a lightning thingy. Be cool if you can, like, use a jetpack, like, in the movie. Whoa, I just died.
They've overrun the
I'm doing really
point.
Bad. I got one kill. Alright, I gotta be better this time. Alright, I'm going in. I'm gonna kill someone. Whoa, what was that? Okay, that was weird. Let's actually do good now. I'm doing really bad. Let's see. Let's find some people. So, yeah, it'd be cool if you could, like, use a jetpack for, like, a short minute, short period of time. You can just, like, use a jetpack with this class. I think that would be really cool. Let's try that class one more time and let's do the lightning power thing. That thing's pretty cool. Let's see, how far close are they to the end? Oh, they're pretty. Oh, wait, no. Wait. Oh, actually, they have a wild, long way to go. But I think every time they get to, like, a checkpoint, which is, I think one was right there, they get more time. So, yeah. Let's try this one. I don't really understand. Why am I shooting the wrong team? I'm getting confused. Alright, there's this. I killed someone. Yeah. I got a double dutch. Alright. That feels bad. Ow. Okay, let's not be alright, so definitely playing this game. It's on the high pixel screen, which I said that already. But yeah, just a reminder. It's really cool. And
Yes.
I just love the mods. You there. Wookie. Wookie man. Come here. Hey, Wookie. Chop you. Come here, Wookie man. Oh, I forgot you didn't have a lightsaber. I already forgot this. Well, this time I don't have a double lightsaber. Oh, why am I not? Oh my god. I could use a little practice, but. Yeah. Get a little better last round. Alright, let's do one more. And then, try this guy one more. So. Oh. I feel like it takes a while to respond. Oh. Be cool if this was like an R2-D2 droid instead of whatever that one is. Is that a double? No, whatever. Hello. Yeah. You're going down. There we go. Wait, why didn't I get the kill? Where are you? Get him. Yeah, don't run. I can throw my lightsaber. Oh crap, that was a bad time.
In the name of the Empire, do not let them take a step further!
Okay. But actually, that's probably an idea. I should see. You there! Why do I wish you? Hey, I was gonna kill him. Don't want to kill him. Alright, let's use the dash. I haven't used that much. Oh. Come here, you. Come here, smiley face guy. Not smiling anymore, are ya? Hello. Goodbye. Oh, just get this thing. Ah, kill me. This is really funny. Alright, where did we spawn this time? Okay. Oh, we spawned. Alright, that makes sense. Let's see. Let's put down a turret next to the droidy thing. How do we look like this? Oh, we look cool. Apparently, this is golden armor. Okay. I guess with the texture pack. I mean, if you don't have this texture pack, this probably looks really weird. Probably really lame, too. Can't. Why do I get blind? What does that? Go grenade! Ow. I wonder if they might win. I mean, we have 6 minutes. Yeah, they're probably gonna get to the next. Probably gonna win, but. Still good. Still good game. Now let's just fight. Let's try to play this smart. Let's go around this way. Let's see what we can do. Yeah, there's some. Oh, that was awesome. That's been really helpful. Rocket launcher. You never hit one. Come here, smell this guy, you're gonna go down. Let's reload. Actually put down a turret. Alright. I just saw it and I was like, I have to make a video on this. I almost had to kill that guy. You are lucky. But, well, that looks like the best thing that I have. Let's hack. I'm gonna pick that one now. Okay. Oh, we got a double lightsaber this time. Yeah. Dash. I don't think it doesn't really make a difference, but it's just cool. Oh, I need to move again. I'm just throwing my lightsaber around. Come here. You're going down, little boy. Laser blaster. No. Run! Don't die, I don't want to die. I'm too evil to die. Oh, what? That went right through you! Oh yeah, that was awesome. Alright. I love that I can't. I didn't even know about that. I just saw that guy throwing it. I was like, what would it be needed to drop? That makes sense. Oh, you. I'm hiding here. I'm hiding.
Boom.
Ow. Whatever. Alright, we got 8 kills and 11 deaths. Ow, that's kind of bad. Like, whatever. This looks just so cool. Like, look at this. Look at this and doesn't tell me it's not cool. I mean, if you don't like Star Wars, you probably think it's not cool, but... I hope they make new maps. That would be cool. Let's do this. Just stay here and watch it. And I'm blind. Why am I blind again? Not 2 minutes. If I was blind for 2 minutes, that would be bad. This turret is powerful. Wow. Got one. Alright, let's be... I don't really like the bounty hunter that much. Let's see. Is this a Naboo ship? Yeah, it looks like the Naboo ship or whatever. Yeah. Okay. This is becoming a long round. Grenade, I can't see anything. Not hiding. Okay. Put down a turret and shoot this guy in the face. Boom. Hello. Hello. Goodbye. Run away now. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Come here. You're gonna die now. Don't run. I see you hiding right here. Yep. And it's probably better to shift. Sneak up on this guy. He's not gonna see this guy. Oh yeah. Come here. Come here. Rocket launchers. Boom. I can never hit through. The back. Yeah. Oh, y'all 11 kills. I didn't even notice how many shots I made. Whoa. Bro. Let's talk about this. That round. Okay. Let's go lightsabers at you. I only have one heart. Oh. I don't know if I have to hide them in there. Let's reload the rocket. Oh, whoa. Let's put this turret here for protection. Rockets! Ah, did I just kill myself? I just killed myself with a rocket launcher. Wow. Wow, that was sad. Oh, actually, I think we might win this, because they have to get it all around here into that point, and I think they'll get more time if they do that. But if we stop it, and if it keeps going the way it's been going,
60 seconds left.
There's only 60 seconds left, like the guys just said. So I think we could do it. Yeah. Just gotta protect this place. We'll die now. Put a turret here. What was that? I heard fireworks. I don't know how they got these like cool things. Like
30 seconds left. Cool. Stop them from moving like, that droid.
Like the body and the legs and stuff look pretty cool too. But the helmet's just like a 3D model. I don't really know how they did that. I just don't know. But it's amazing. And also the guns are cool. Let's just stay by this door. Like, oh wait. Get back. There we go. Oh, yeah, I think we got this. Yeah, we win. Fireworks. So, yeah. That was cool. Alright, so, I think I'm gonna end the video here, guys. But, I might do another video with Ashman55 in Tokyo playing this again. So anyway, look out for that video and check out the HiFiFa server. The IP will be in the description. It's a really cool server. It's really fun, especially that mini game. There's a lot of awesome other stuff going on here too. So yeah, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.